me thy pole.
Hello, this is German and the Potato, and today we're playing
Hotline Miami. We're not reading this shit.
No, we don't. Can we read though? Can we read, Andreas? No.
We've not ever learned to read or write. And there's an NES on the floor!
Awesome! Oh, what's that? No, cell phone. Beep, beep.
It's very GTA-esque. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up!
The target is in the briefcase. Something about effort. Have you played this game before? Oh, DeLorean.
I haven't played it properly.
Prelude.
The meh. Troll. Just in case you didn't know, melee weapons are silent.
Also, it is the potato playing.
Oh yeah, it's potato mode. It's activated.
It's unavailable. Right.
And it's,
Richard.
Well, it was already activated, but... Oh, you look like a chicken. Not that guy out. Boom! Right, pick up his bat.
Bit of a little baseball bat away. Yeah.
There's a guy pissing. Kill him. Oh shit, he got up. Watch out. That other guy got up. Watch out. Oh, he ran away from me because I had a baseball bat.
Fuck you! Wait, I'm dead!
You're dead?
Oh, that's good.
He had a metal pipe. Smack him in the door. Boom. Kill him. Space.
It is space. I can't move.
Keep doing it. Whatever you just did.
Shift to aim. Right. Oh, done.
Just slam his head a bit. Quick, quick, quick. Ugh. You suck.
Can I not sneak up on him?
Well, he seems to know when you open the door.
Oh, right. I know.
It's a sick game. Swing. Oh, you got him. Pick up his metal. Oh, he's not even got it out.
Not even got a metal.
Paper. Is that important? No.
Right click, no. No.
You just free your bat everywhere. Upstairs, downstairs.
Is that upstairs? Is that upstairs? No, that's.
I can't even get that way.
Bloody hell, they have to move.
Is that the train track or is that?
Oh, go. Look. Go.
Oh, it's the train track, it's the metro. Of course it's the train track.
Bloody hell. Bloody Germans.
Watch out. Get him!
What?
Oh
shit, I've just threw my baseball bat.
Kill him!
Fuck!
Your head's just been blown to pieces. I think these mask things, because you've got this Richard one on or whatever his name was, I think they're like voices in your head or something.
Are they?
It seems
what
that way.
What the fuck were they smoking then?
Oh, watch out! Oh.
Yeah,
get the
bitch!
Metal pipe.
I've already got one.
Alright, never mind.
Come on, bitches. Come at me, bro.
Get a knife. Oh, what the fuck? Oh. You got them both in one swing. You got a combo.
Can I go through that door? Right. Go up here. The fuck?
Get his briefcase. Stage clear.
Go to car.
Go to the
DeLorean. Wait, what's happening here?
Shit. It's the trains.
Oh. Be right.
Go, go, go. Run!
Train's here. Train's here. Oh no.
Oh shit. Run. There's loads of them. Just run.
Can't do it.
You haven't got any weapons, have you?
No,
you're hitting him with a briefcase.
I can't run. Oh. Well, I can't run through the doors. It's not letting me. Oh, come at me, bro. Oh shit.
Surrounded.
Right, away.
You said before, it's Hotline Miami.
Do you know anything about this
game? Seems very... like
boom.
GTA-ish, and that's probably just because of
Space
Vice City type thing, but
well, it kind of
the original GTA.
It kind of reminds me what iOS games are today.
Yeah, it's
Space for ground kills.
Oh, that's what you didn't do. Get it.
Space for ground kills.
Oh yeah. Get
back to my DeLorean.
Oh yeah!
I think we'll hand it over to
Baldness.
The Germanator, but he's German, but he has fun in Germany, because he's German.
Too many mentions of German though.
Nobody mentions the war.
What?
Nobody, nothing.
What
nobody mentions
the war.
War.
Nothing happened in the war.
No, nothing happened between 1939 and 1945 between Germany and the rest of the world.
You got an A?
I got an A!
But your playstyle is generic.
Nomad.
But you got a new mask? Rasmus. Good that was band. A band. What now? Oh, go talk to this guy.
Don't talk to him, kill him. Oh, hi, it looks like man. Chuck Norris with glasses. It looks like a hipster Chuck Norris.
Thought something might have happened to you. You seemed really down over losing your girlfriend. Don't remember seeing you after that.
Dot dot dot.
Maybe we should talk about something else. So, out for midnight snack, huh? Oh, don't worry about it. It's on the house. Good to see you. Have a nice night. Aw, yeah.
Fucking hipster. Free food. Free broccoli.
It looks like a bunch of flowers.
It looks...
Can I beat this guy up? No.
No, you can't.
Da-da.
Can you go to the bathroom? Go to the bathroom.
I can't get past a chur.
I like...
Chur, you are my worst enemy. Fuck you.
I miss these types of games, like the top-down version. Like... Have you seen how you walk? Like, you don't...
All you see is, like, your feet moving slightly.
And they just move in any direction that you want. But your body stays the same.
89.
Miami, Florida.
I'm going for a bath. Ah! No freedom!
Scrubby get.
We have one new message.
No, it's Linda. I need a babysitter. Right away. Got a few or something. Come on.
Disciplined. Yeah. Disciplined.
You will be disciplined. Make sure you have what I need. Shut up. Before I start being racist.
Too loud.
You'll be doctor.
You'll be doctor now. Right, we'll stop now.
Call me when you're doctor.
Just get in the DeLorean.
Then travel back in time.
First chapter.
Or back to the future.
No talk. There's nobody talking in the game anyway.
Be fast and efficient. Is that what she said?
Oh. Ooh, an eye for secrets. Okay. I'm ready. Right.
There's a crack on the floor. There's a crack in the carpet. Does that really make sense?
Shit. There's somebody with a shotgun.
He's got a pole. Well, he's got
a come around. Can I slap him with
the
door? No.
Ah! You're dead, mate. You're dead.
I don't have anything to attack him with.
Punch.
Come on, pipe man. Hurry up! With your bloodstained claws everywhere. It's very
bad.
Why
you got like a frog heg? Head?
Heg.
Heg. Shut up. That's why they call me the potato.
Just... Boom. Through the door.
Boom.
Stay the fuck down, bitch.
Oh, you've kicked him in the face.
Get ready for this guy.
Oh fuck!
Oh my god! Potato is currently dying.
Ugh. We're ready for big titles, so we can
watch this sad punch into the wall. Boom!
Christian sad punch. Bah, 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 bah,
bah, bah. Boom! Bitch. You don't realize what you're messing with?
Bitch.
No, not because of bullet. That's for perfect.
Wait, get that shotgun?
It's not worth it. Oh, I don't think I'll get an A in this.
I think, this person over here, he's a bit shit at games.
You what?
I wasn't saying that to you. I was saying that to Dave in the corner.
Die, you bitch. Please.
It's amazing how something so simple, like we've seen in the past couple of days, like playing a lot of indie titles, like the last couple of weeks, playing a lot of indie titles.
Doesn't know where I am.
Like, graphics don't make a game. We knew that anyway, but there has been a lot of indie content that's come out in the last 6 months.
Well, it's become very popular.
And
I missed. Oh, I got it.
Chapter clear.
The other guy. Oh, I'm sure there's another guy.
And it's made it clear that graphics do not make a good game.
Well, Walking Dead, such a good game, and it's not about graphics. And the gameplay is amazing. And that's the chapter done anyway.
I still need to play through that game.
I've not.
I've got it free on Xbox Live, and I thought, right, because it's free, I'll just play it whenever I want. But the thing is, games get overhyped for me.
Because B plus. My playstyle was generic.
How do you know that? How do you know that your playstyle is generic?
It says on the.
Oh.
New mask.
Tony!
Tony the Tiger!
Yes! You know what it is? Can you ask me? Can you?
What is it?
It's gonna taste great! I can leave.
What the fuck? This guy works in a pizza shop as well. Your pizza's already done! Had a feeling you were on your way.
Huh?
Well, let's just leave it at that for now, shall we? Don't worry about paying. It's in the house. He's definitely doing sexual favours for him. Why does he get everything on the house? He's doing some sexual favours.
Definitely is. I think he's the enemy in the game. I think he's giving... I think he's something up. I think he's going to be the last part.
Bloody comeback.
I know, that's the other comeback. At least I make vodka. At least I make nice chips. At least
they've all been nice. I've had some shitty chips in my...
Oh, it's been
Tony. Faster executions. Knock him out with the door. I'll punch him through the window. Boom! I'm not taking your shit!
Oh, shit.
Well, that wasn't
I'm not
very
taking
good.
Your shit! He was actually advertising it.
He actually is on the toilet. Pick up the gun and shoot around the corner. I'll shoot through the glass. Ah!
Oh, wait, is there a gun
I
there?
I told you to! Yeah, he dropped it.
Huh. Single shot. Boom! Headshot.
Headshot! Oh, they'll all come running now. He's having a piss. Who do you take out first?
Boom.
Okay, single shot in it.
I need to save bullets.
It's not a pistol. Which way are you gonna go, kid?
If you don't stop and look around once in a while, you can miss it. Is that a person?
No. You should have hit him with the door. Oh, he took two shots and they're all coming out.
That's why you save bullets for this moment. Oh, shit.
There's gonna be a pile of bodies.
Ah, fuck.
Ugh. I'm not having you as a bodyguard.
Sorry. Wait, I know what I'll do. What did I say? What did I say?
It's just a big pile, and that guy doesn't give a fuck. Watch out!
Oh, I forgot about him.
Oh, God.
I keep forgetting.
He's the worst bodyguard ever.
Sorry, but there's one person that just won't die. Yeah, is there any more? Nope.
They've got an NES. And that guy's got a shotgun. You got lucky then. You just got lucky.
Oh, you have to skip through this.
Just takes ages. Like, subscribe, favourite, share.
And comment down below. And
comment other games what you would like to see us play. I will download any game because I have a shitty laptop that doesn't run that well. But you will see. I will try.
Combo Trainer.
And I am Combo Trainer. This has been
German
and the Potato. Goodbye!